Like I was saying though.
Damn,
bro,
we coming to my crib,
buddy. What's up, G? Yeah, I posted had them sent to Dominique crib today. You know what I'm saying? So I'm over here right now. So I'm gonna call you when I get done looking at them. All right, love you, Pop. What's up,
Pop?
G? Yeah, that's my daddy, G.
Oh, that's what's up,
heck bro. Yeah, bro. You know me and my daddy, we back cool, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How long it's been?
Sure, it been like, man, it been a long time. Been like a week.
Since y'all been cool.
Yep, man, him jamming, G, like peanut butter and mashed potato, bro. Like,
me
and
my pop. And jelly, bro.
That too, me and my pop, Joe, we so cool, G. I was on the phone with him so long yesterday, G.
Yeah,
like,
how long?
Man, I think like 5 minutes, bro. We was on the phone just chopping it up, and I hung up on him, G. Me and my daddy, cool. We like this, bro.
Okay, that's
yeah, we like
up,
brothers
bro.
Now, G. Brothers. We ain't like, yeah, we ain't like daddy and son. We like brothers, bro.
At the week.
Yeah. A week, Joe. What's up with your daddy? Where your daddy at?
Shit, I don't even know. You tell me where his ass is. Oh, damn, bro. You gonna dive me out like that?
Your daddy a deadbeat.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Nigga, your daddy was a deadbeat for a week ago.
See, there you go hating. See, I knew you was gonna start hating. That's why I didn't want to have my shoes sent over here, bro.
That's
I got my some shoes coming
shoes?
On here. Yeah, bro.
Fuck huh? Damn, bro, don't be drinking out my juice,
well,
man.
Well, shit, you ain't got no cups. You been not having no cups. But yeah, I got the new phone posits coming, bro. You know the ones with the chrome on the side? My daddy sent them in there. What? My daddy finna have me fresh in the motherfucker, G.
Oh, that's what's
hell
up.
Yeah. I'm waiting on my shoes, though. I'm gonna get right out your hair, because you ain't got no daddy. You ain't got no daddy. I got a daddy. I got phone posits on the way. And I really ain't gonna be your friend no more, because you got on Pumas. I don't even want... Here they go right here on everything.
Damn, bro, you been disrespectful since
you
came
the hell with you? You ain't got no daddy.
Yeah. No more, bro?
Yeah, I did my beating. You know what I'm saying? Did my mother beating.
Damn, bro.
And my daddy left me a note, G.
Damn, read it. What
I can't read that good. You read it for me? You know, I'm just special ed.
Mm.
Yeah, go ahead.
It say, dear son from Pops.
Yeah.
I know I haven't been in your life for your whole 30 years, but hopefully these new phone pockets make up for the last
phone
time
pockets.
With your grown bitch ass. Love Pops.
He meant phone pockets. I know he meant, yeah.
Man, that nigga can't spell.
Yeah, he don't, bro. Let me go and crack these open, though.
Yeah, check him out. Did you chill out?
Yo, here we go, baby. This is what I've been waiting for, daddy. You know I'm finna forgive you for every what the fuck?
What is
that?
What's up, bro?
Bogus hell.
Oh, man. I'm fucking bogus.
Damn, he did me like that.
He gave you those Suge Knight number nines, bro.
And they say fat classics, bro. These ain't even fat forms.
He did all that talking, bro. Your daddy damn
bro.
Still,
I ain't going
bro.
For that, bro.
That's too funny,
dude,
man.
Bogus as hell, man.
Damn, bro. You
gonna
better
do
go
me like
vacation.
That, though, bro. These niggas got me with some interview shoes on. The number you have reached have been disconnected. Oh, you a bitch! On everything, man!
Nah, G, what was all that, bro?
I'm finna kill Pops, G. I'm finna smoke my
Pops. Hey, hold on, G, before you leave, Take these nasty ass numbers.
Deadbeat ass, nigga.